supposedly by COMELEC. There are a number of them who are brilliant, who can run this country better than these, so to speak, front runners, no? Ay, alam nyo, hindi ito basa-basang bagay. Tapos ikalawa, bakit si Duterte? Alam mo, meron akong personal na concern din dito, no? Okay? Nung minura niya ang Santo Papa, I took that personally because I love the Pope. No? Nung sinabi niya nawawasakit niya ang Simbahang Katolika, I took that personally because I am a Catholic. No? At i-expose niya kung ano-anong kabalbalan ng mga kaparian. I am a Catholic and he cannot do that. Even Satan failed to destroy the church. Who is he to say that he will destroy our church?